There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
To begin. Oh, why pity your enemies? Wear it well. Be careful. What have you brought us?
Jesus.
Can't hear what's coming.
Yes, Guardian. Updating assignment tasking. Goodbye, Guardian.
Warnings hold no value. Action. We need action.
Welcome back, Titan.
Oh, good. A Titan.
Titan?
Bad news from Ishtar. Good day to you. Use it right. Wield it well. What news from the field, Titan?
I should have gone myself. This is on me.
Good to have you back. Well done. Strength in light.
See if you can get Rahul up here. Well. I knew you'd take care of it. I've got a good feeling about
Search
you,
Search for
Guardian.
Cabal harvesters near the dead zone.